What's up everybody, my name is Adam of Paz. Today I show you how to play New Hero for real this time. I play many hours with the servers of America, now I back to Europe. The hero is here. The old video, I don't know why it's been like this. Oh, I want to buy him before, I guess. Where are you? Oh, it's really cheap actually. I have nothing to do with my gold. Okay, so I be prepared already. And the video that I recorded and you see yesterday, I don't know why it's been like such a bad quality. I mean, I have no idea at all. I played this hero yesterday a lot, and I think in my American account is about level 8 or something. Okay, I guess this guy wants to play with me. Okay, let's see what we have here. I want to know how the picture look like. Oh, yeah. Oh. What the hell? Is this new hero still not come yet? Is the half wolf, half... man. So this is how this look like. Okay, I see it's take too long. I will back when the game start. Okay, actually, it's not the first time we back, cause when I play with the Russia man, you see me in the party when actually I buy this hero. We know I don't have the ability to take it, cause the enemy took it. So I don't show it. I mean, I want to actually show you some game and. We try a couple of time and the enemy most of the time take it. Oh, someone in my team just took it. I'm gonna shut up my phone. Come on, phone. Thank you.
I will fight to my last breath.
Just someone tell me good night. Never mind. So what I try to say, this is be the first time I will show you this hero in Hero League. I know if you look here, you just see it's level 1. But I play with him a lot. And he's level 8 in the American servers, and this is Europe servers. Well, I have most of my game here, about 6k and something. Yeah, you can see here my total game. I mean, it look bad if someone, if the enemy see, oh my god, he's gonna play with this guy. Sorry for that. In level 1, oh my god, why is do it? But I play this hero a lot. I do composition different with this hero. I have many different build, but not the perfect build yet. I all time keep changing it, and I try my best for show you one of the hero. I still have with my ult problem. I mean, this ult really help you to escape, but sometimes really fuck me you. I mean. You see you have two chargers, and when I jump for one charger, so I just get for the enemy, and if you get stunned, and happen to me a lot, I just don't have enough time to back, or I jump the other position, I mean, too far away. So you need to know how to control this, and you know exactly if you need it or not. This maybe I use it, maybe I don't. I mean, and the other thing, the other, oh, the all-in party, this with this, this with this. I see we have one party as well in my team. So what I try to say here, I hope I can show you this ability nicely and running with each other, I mean side to side. If no, I go for the other ult, is like much more useful, I find, like, cause if you push line, you just smash one time the line and you just poison everything. It's die after, I don't know, couple seconds. When the poison is work, before I don't know to tell you what is mean that ability, and now I already know what is mean. If you poison someone and it just make everybody slow, you can see everybody with the poison. So if you poison full team, so it really can be nice. They have avatar. I don't know why we all go for this line. I still concern between this first even talent. I think I increased the range of that. Yeah. Let's rocking. We can get first blood and Nova, we need you. I think I have some lag. Yeah, they see all of us here. Yeah, I have weird lag again. I need to really be afraid to get close to all that thing here. He's gonna kill it. So I need to be careful. That Nova really pissed me off. That lady think I cannot see her, but I am see. I try not to get too close. I get double stun from Diablo and Tyranda combo. Forget about Ava. Yeah, the game not work clearly. I never get this. Come on, I need some vision. I send it here for this side again. Okay. He just killed my vision avatar. Okay, I gonna retreat for mana. Nice. Someone killing the enemy, so it's good for me. You know what's weird about this map? I ask you when I start to play, I have about 100% all the game with just one. After this, it's be like 50% because it start to be equal. But even later, I mean, it start to be really awful. Send the thing here. I don't want to engage. I just put some poison. Them heroes and be quick about it. He's gonna kick my ass if I get closer. So I just I need to change who I'm attacking for, but we're not full team and there. I need to be really careful here. Okay, we don't get nothing here. Come on, where my team is? Come on. I will renew these lands. Okay, let's send that thing here. Diablo tried to kick me. I don't know why Merida not here. If I got closer, I will die. Where are you all? I have really noob team, like you can see here. Why you all play so bad? I'll wait there for 1 minute plus. And Merida they not come, we lose both of them. It's really awful. We don't lose a lot of the HP. Dead, defend bot. That hero over squishy and maybe get some kill here. I seek the enemies of the forest. She dead. Why? I don't understand why he's follow that thing as well. Never mind, I just get that XP and move to side. Excitement. I need to poison all time someone else and then I pop my W and deal damage from all low as well. Yeah, he's gonna die here. Growing strong. Nobody push against me here. Let's upgrade this really hard. This one. Get this thing really quick. Nice lag. Yeah. Still nobody here. for some reason. Okay, I just cleaned this thing really quick. Go for this, go for this. I go there. Go, go, go. I really slow because I don't get some horse now. Go for this guy! Come on! At least someone do this. Dead. I don't want to be in the front here.
Think again before you trek.
Okay, drop this here and send that thing for give me some vision. That was nice. I go get mid XP. I put this here. And the luck keep coming. Okay. Oh no 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 no, Diablo no. I go fountain really quick. That tier are really squishy. I mean, this can do a lot of damage, but it's over squishy. I mean, I can die too quickly. Get the globe. One here, one here, one top. We lost XP. Or mid. Not coming for good position.
Where's the excitement?
You know what? I go for the jumping thing here. Bye bye to you. Keep chasing me.
Let's go.
We lose already the gate. Oh, Iceman, please come. Okay, one for man. I don't see Avatar get special XP, so he's not really pushing. I just take the thing for escape because I don't feel comfortable with the other thing. Even that I can clean this line here really easy and my team keep fighting there. And the enemy lose the top XP and also the mid now. I cannot take any camp with this hero. Okay, so I guess I need to go there. I have 20 something second. I try to help this guy here. Yeah, now he's much more slower.
Let's go.
Go, I coming. I coming around this. Just took it.
And we shall deal the Raven Lord a grievous blow.
Fast, come on. I don't understand them. They just wait the enemy be much more people there. Nice lag. Okay, just go fountain. And we lose this thing for sure. I guess my poison work after all. Oh my god. Thank you. Yeah, he's right. We need to do it. Heal me, please. Ah, oh, fuck. Man, where are you going?
For the wild.
Oh my god. Run. Just want to poison one more time here. I need to back. And we lose the tank. Don't let them this, come on guy. What the hell? Go Nova, thank you. Heal me please, come on. Go Fountain. Kelta's just dying, one for one, he's still okay. You need to be dying with all the poison. Yeah, we got it. We got this. Growing strong. Get this, come on. Poison every target here. And then press the W. And deal some nice damages. Oh my god, why me? Oh no, Meriden, jump! Not after him. Sorry, I think I block him. Okay. We equal in level still. Oh, Avatar just dying.
I have opened a tunnel near our core that leads to the battleground.
Okay. Well.
Oh, my heroes should have this gift.
If it this hero be a bad move, first attack, it can be much more nice. Kelta's nice, he just rock there. Come on. Jumpy jump. Go baby, go. Poison this, poison that, poison that, poison this. Increase that thing here. Okay, that thing die. Let's try get some damage here. Avatar really behind this. Go, just kill it. Nice. We need to go top. Yeah. Me and my jumping way. It's so funny, see how the is moving.
Let's go.
I don't use enough the thing for C people where exactly they are. I just go fountain for be sure if someone come over me. Can you move your ass faster, you weirdo? At least we got this bullet here. And we got another kill. I don't really do special damage. You dead. The poison it should finish him. But I guess somehow he's get to safety. We too low. Can't. Yeah, we too low for it. Top.
Seize this mercenary camp.
Come on. Let's get this keep at least. You guys need to go, I help you, man. Kill the keep.
Destroy this wretched fort.
Need to be really careful before we use some bullets for it. Yeah, nice. Okay, we gotta get the keep back here. Oh no! Damn, this is why I don't really like it. When I jump in and I try to jump out. I don't know why it's not jump back. I have no idea why it's not jump back. Oh! Guess that's really pushed this thing really hard. Yeah, yeah. Nice, at least someone do the pushing stuff. The altars are rising from the mists. If we push the line only pushing, we win. I still do nice damage, I mean, I do more damage for Kel. No, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Nice. You keep fighting with each other. When I take this thing really quick. Damn. I hear the call of Kalimdor. Let's see if you learn your lesson this time. Ah! You say it after I die? Be gone from nice. Domain. No joke. That team really stupid. Never mind. We equal now, and now they have much more. Don't split. Push line. There have. Ava, get the keep. We can do it much faster, but now we're just fixing. Well, we don't think so. We say that. I just need to be with someone. I mean, I over squishy. I die more easy from Nova. I mean, not really need a boost. Nice, Nova, nice, nice. It's not the real one. But this is the real one. Oh my god. I can run after him, but it'd be... Let's get their keep. Come on, guys. Jump! Yeah, okay. We need to defend that thing. Don't lose it, come on! Whew! That was a really close one. If you lose it, someone here. And that thing here. I almost died. One smash for him. I mean. Oh no 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 no! Yeah, they just get the keep. I get this. Nicely done. I'm just running. Come on. Oh, someone died there. He's not killing me enough, I mean. Come on. Heal me, please, man. Heal! We need to get our keep back. We need to get the bot line. Come on. We still have two more. So it's nice after all. We need to kill the skip. That skip in the mid was too low, it's not just a matter of time when before he's dead. Go, go, man. Come on, man! Okay, I send one over here. We'll get some vision. Yeah, we need to kill that thing.
Destroy this wretched fort.
Fast, but really fast. I don't know if they understand this or not.
And so they return,
yeah,
for the wild.
I'm gonna get this one. Oh, at least we got a shoot here. Come on, that stupid team is took it. All top.
This round is mine.
It's five, please. Top.
For the wild.
Come on!
Mercenary camp.
Yeah. Kill top. Please. Come on, guys. Follow me. Yeah, now this camp goes straight. I just need to.
For the wild.
Come on, poison him. Mid. That guy's. Yeah, let's go for it. Oh, let's send that thing here. Yeah, we need to push that thing. Yeah, yeah, go, go, go. Push, 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 push. Avatar.
We should bring this hero down.
Yeah, we got another free bullet. Who died there? I don't know how he's died there. But it's really bad time to die. We almost equal. Great, I can't jump. Oh, they take the top keep. So I put this thing here. Let's take all of that. For the crit. They have one more keep. Oh, at least now we do it in the right time. Just poison everybody, come on! Come on. One die. One here.
Well, that could have been worse.
Yeah. No. Get on. Keep. please. We need get all the keep. Avatar use the only defenses it can use.
Destroy this wretched fort.
We get ours and then we can get there. Well, actually opposite, but never mind. We really need to push this. Go, please, go, come on, guys. Come on. I don't know what they're doing, but they're not doing it right. I know I can go for this town on and see exactly what happened here. I just sent my thing there.
Where's the excitement?
Please, please, guys, come on, follow me. We can win if we do what I say now. Only this. Even before he get this. Before. Keep. Go. Oh no! Oh, never mind. He's defended thing. I send that thing over here. Okay, one gone down. I need to really need to back. We cannot lose that thing here. Not now. One.
Growing strong.
We have our keep here. They're gonna die. Both of them gonna die. Come on, I poisoned the hell of you.
This fort must be destroyed.
Camp. GG. Push.
This camp. Must be destroyed.
Please. Push with the camp. Come on, guys. Push. Bot. GG. Please. Oh my god, my game is just stuck. Never mind. Lag. Yeah, I guess this can go here. Just get this. Oh. Push. Go. Push that thing here, come fucking bitches! If they only push one line with the camp! Oh my god!
I seek the enemies of the force.
Same here. We need to defend the top line at least. No. If they get it, they not win. If we get this, we win. Four versus two.
Before the Raven Lord's pawns do.
Yeah, I'm gonna get this. No! Get this, come on! Oh, that copy. Just leave him. I poison you and I try to run away. Get some heal. Do that thing here. Okay, 2-for-1. Oh! Thank God. Whoops. Oh, I don't want to copy this. I think I have the dance thing. GG. What up? We can win this much more before, and I was insane if we're gonna lose this one. I know how to play this hero really nice. I know do the top damage, but I focus more on kill. I was really scary all the time because I know Sonya, if she just press the W on me, not W, I mean the stand on me, and then smash the ground one time, I can die really quick. Oh my God! One game, 100% win. Nice for me. I hope you like this video. I show you the talent and I tell you exactly what, why I take what exactly what I take. I don't die like rest of my team, and I do less damage than Mirrodin. I really fail on that, but the other side, Mirrodin really can deal a lot of damage sometimes. Okay, first of all, I go for increase this one by 20%, and then I want to it move faster and give me some more ability to see, for see more the map. I don't use it like I used to. I need to use it, but I use it how much that I can, never mind that I remember, because it's still new hero for me. Even if I play one time, one day, all day with him, it's not say much about this. Here I increase it by C3 enemy. I mean the attacking, never mind. I take the jump for escaping. Notice always work, like you can see. I increase my damage by daily damage, but poison and slow hero, I mean, but 50%. And then because I upgrade this before, so I upgrade this ability again, and cooldown by enemy, I think. I'm not sure what exactly does it mean, actually, this thing here. I'm sorry about this. Let's see exactly what does it mean here. I remember just if I upgrade this, I know the speed is really nice, it's like give you boost, but when I try to use it, most of the time I just not success, and I already have 120% more speed, so I don't need to use it awfully all the time, I mean. And if I took this one, so most of the time I upgrade just the ult that I go for. I hope you like this video. I don't play this hero still my best. I think I can do much more damage and much more useful for the team and much more running. And that's it. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.